subscribe button, then click the bell to see the newest videos.